I say. We have it today. This your boy Switch. None other than Mr. Queen City Flossing himself. Fuck with a real nigga one time. Dingle Wood made a thoroughbred out me. It's probably true if you heard the crazy shit about me. Dingle Wood made a thoroughbred out me. It don't take much for you to get to kill about me. Dingle Wood made a thoroughbred out me. It's probably true if you heard the crazy shit about me. Dingle Wood made a thoroughbred out me. It don't take much for you to get to kill about me.
Dingle Wood made a thoroughbred out me, so it's probably true if you heard some crazy shit about me. So if I was you, I would just chill and be an alky, cause it don't take much
for you to get the kill about me.
Yeah, my nigga just as thorough, east side certified. This a different world, southern deep fried Charlotte fine. And money is prioritized. I got a grown man mouth, so you might just have to pardon mine. And you can tell I done some time. You can tell that I package up and bundle mines. You can tell that I whip it with my right hand. You can tell I keep that pistol on at night. Standing, I'm a man. So why I do mines if need be? And telling on a motherfucker never can intrigue me. I do the time and I make it look easy. Then I'm back up on the street just to better look easy. I went and got to work and got back on my greasy, cause I said that I'm the best and goddamn it, I believe me. Way past the Pac, Biggies and Jay-Z's, and you degree if you seen the struggle that made me.
Dingle Wood made a thoroughbred out me. It's probably true if you heard some crazy shit about me. Dingle Wood made a thoroughbred out me. It don't take much for you to get to kill about me. Dingle Wood made a thoroughbred out me. It's probably true if you heard some crazy shit about me. Dingle Wood made a thoroughbred out me. It don't take much for you to get to kill about me.
Though I'm known for breaking down on my pack, I can still load the weight like I'm pushing my Mac. The only reason that I put this type of shit in my raps, cause I'm A100 when it come to my facts. Got a never-ending love affair with Chevys and Lacks. Keep a pretty bitch, but I still fuck with the rats. Keep a chopper and I never lost my faith in my gap. Cause this America ain't you never really safe when you're black. Going hard, cause this shit gon' get me more than some stacks. Cause in the words of Rick Ross, this shit is deeper than rap. Still got niggas in the pen and niggas still in the trap. So if you try to shut me out of just adjusting to death, got the city on my shoulders and the hood on my back. With a dream and a plan and a sack of some yak. And if this shit don't work out, I'll just go back to the crack. Cause I'm at home in the streets and relaxing the trap.
Dingle Wood made a thoroughbred out me. It's probably true if you heard some crazy shit about me. Dingle Wood made a thoroughbred out me. It don't take much for you to get the kill about me. Dingle Wood made a thoroughbred out me. It's probably true if you heard some crazy shit about me. Dingle Wood made a thoroughbred out me. It don't take much for you to get the kill about me. Dingle Wood made a thoroughbred out me. It's probably true if you heard some crazy shit about me. Dingle Wood made a thoroughbred out me. It don't take much for you to get the kill about me. Dingle Wood made a thoroughbred out me. It's probably true if you heard some crazy shit about me. Dingle Wood made a thoroughbred out me. It don't take much for you to get the kill about me.